check WhatsApp, click online, Twitter, put online. Alright? Alright? So, people ask me why his hair is like that. Such a genius man can arrange himself. Am I right? We are people who only concern about our hair. Am I right? Some people don't have hair. But yet. The genius person, he don't care about his hair. You know what he say? I don't care what is outside. The most important was inside. Give him a post. So tomorrow I'll change your hairstyle. He said, the more I learn, the more I realize I don't know. Am I right? So do I today. When today I learn all the smartphone, all the technique, all the features, all the gadget from my own son. Yeah, they're the one who teach me. So please, we are, if you want to get a Gen Z, you got no choice. You have to learn all this gadget. Are we ready? Are we ready?
Yeah.
Show me your smartphone. Show me your smartphone. Yes, that's phone called smartphone. But the question, are you smart enough? Are you smart enough? Ask yourself. Then you better learn. Learn from your own son. Using technology to run business, not using your effort, your energy to run business, you're gonna suffer. Never use energy to run business, my friend. If you want to use energy, you better use generator. Autobahn. Because we are human, have limited resources, limited energy, limited time. Am I right? No. Use technology to market for us. Use technology to coach us. Use technology to duplicate us. Use technology to marketing our tools, our product, our marketing, our promotion, everything. Use technology. That will mean technology will carry your business. If not, you carry your own business, believe me, you're gonna die. I have experienced one before. I'm staying in Negris Milan. And one of my business partners, so-called, Kota Baru, and he called me, tell me, saya mau product. I want a product. I said, how? You antarlah Kota Baru, kita pergi. I have to go to Kota Baru and send one product to him. Who will pay the toll? Najib will not pay the toll. No, you won't. You know that. So please, this is what I mean. Use technology for peace. Business. Don't use your energy. You're gonna suffer. Alright, we move on. Save time, save money, am I right? That's what happened, many people tend to be doing more and more M&M, but it end up more and more problem. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes, it's true. That's why in Bahasa Malaysia, M&M is a very, people call something phobia. Am I right? Am I right? Phobia. People thought, the more I do it, I should be rich, but the more I do it, you end up, I become poor. Because you having costing. Every day, you accumulating costing. Because the minute you do your costing prospect, it's a cost. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes, it's a cost. The minute you do coaching downliners, it's a cost. Am I right? It's a cost for us. The minute we coaching you entrepreneur, worse than everything we have. And if you are the, you ask for more than leader, everything you have to tap out, even belanja makan. Am I right?
Yeah.
That is the problem. So please, don't do that anymore. And then when you can coaching them anywhere, any night, any time, 24 hours a day, using smartphone, whatever gadget you have. You agree with me? So that's what we call on. The world is a class. The world is a class. Every of you have seen the movie Kabali, raise your hand. Kabali, raise your hand. Kabali Narumbra. Kabali Narumbra. How do I do it? I never been to any of this Bollywood city. I use smartphone. on my smartphone, I type Kabali. Kabali, Narumbala. How many of you have seen the movie Wong Fei Hung? Raise your hand. Wong Fei Hung. Oh, hey, Wong Shu Man Chong Wo. He sing, it's sing, Hong Yat Kong. How do I know this? How do I never been to China? I never been to Beijing? Because of the smartphone, am I right? And how many of you know Oppa Gangnam-san? Have you met him personally in person? We never met Oppa Gangnam-san from Tenderman. Believe me, sure he knows. Gangnam? When I see Oppa Gangnam-san, you just move on. Oppa Gangnam-san, see?